Tomato Town versus Tomato Temple, which one is better? Tomato Town. Although there's probably a lot of theories on Tomato Temple, which I probably may make a few videos on. Tomato Town is just better. It's just very chill. It was, I'd say, nearly the beginning of Food Fight, because there was obviously Der Burger around and the cool Pizza Pizza. But although it would have been better if Food Fight started then, because there was obviously the two restaurants that existed. Do you know what I mean?